Effective Monday, August 2nd, 2021, face coverings will be required in all City of Phoenix facilities, regardless of vaccination status. This is in response to new guidance from the CDC due to high COVID transmission rates throughout our community. The mandate applies to all employees and visitors to city buildings. As a reminder, masks are required at all airports and public transit. This is part of the federal mask mandate. For vaccination information, visit this website.